at all?
Yes, I have. I've spoken to Dale. I spoke to him last week. He seems to be doing okay. He's really appreciative for, you know, everybody that's been reaching out to him. He's in a battle and he knows it. But, you know, I think Lanny's remarks were similar to what others have offered to him. He knows how to battle and he's in a big one right now. But by talking to him and hearing his voice, sounds very much like he's up to it.
All alumni are obviously special to your organization, but Dale, there's always been that relationship, even with the Barry pipeline and Mark Scheifele, your first pick.
Yeah, Dale Hawerchuk is royalty in the history of the Winnipeg Jets. He put that team on the map, and he's continued to be an incredible alumnus for us in so many respects, and we're very, very proud to have him as a part of our group. And you know, I'm praying for him and thinking about him every day, and I'm looking forward to having him back in the building as soon as he returns to health.